Hello, my name is Lenny, and welcome to my channel. What is happening? What is happening? So, over 2 weeks ago, one of my subscribers sent me a link to a video about Steven Seagal, called Steven Seagal Worst Movie Ever by Space Eyes. Very funny. I love it. I couldn't stop laughing, for real.
Maybe next time you try and get information, you could actually ask them something.
Take this 6-inch gun. I'm gonna blow your 2-inch dick off.
But whatever, they have bigger problems because the sun just went out. And now it's back. That was a close one.
My throat was hurting because I was laughing so much. I ended up stopping the video because I needed to cool down. And I am happy that you all enjoy my reaction to the Steven Seagal video and that you all like it. For those who haven't seen my reaction to the Steven Seagal video, Worst Movie Ever by Space Eyes, go and check it out. I'll put a link right here. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Help me reach the 1,000 subscribers by the end of this year. I would really appreciate it. Thank you. I'm not asking for too much. Thank you. Now, like the last time, today I'm going to be reacting to a link, which I presume is a video because it says YouTube. With a bunch of letters and all of that. It's a link. You all know how what a link is. So, like the last time, I have no idea what this link video is going to be about. Maybe it's another Steven Seagal video. No idea. But just in case, today I can prepare. I have some water with me. And some tissue, haha, because you never know, you never know. The only way to find out is by clicking this link and reacting to it. So that being said, and without further ado, let's do it. Let's begin. Now. So, this is not a Steven Seagal video, it's a music video. Yeah, interesting. I'm 100% sure that I'm going to get a copyright. Well, the least thing that all of you can do for me is to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. And whatever, I'll react to it anyways. I'm here for all of you, with love. the name of this video is Indila IMC Vas La Vida. I never heard of this song before. It's a music TikTok. I don't have TikTok. I'm sorry. All right, let's find out. Let's do it. Okay, I like the beginning. Dun, 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 dun.
C'était un triste soir, comme il y en a par milliers.
French.
Cet homme est venu me voir pour parler.
Yes, French.
Il était tard, qu'on m'attendait pour dîner. Je savais que
c'est lui que
j'attendais. Je l'ai vu sourire, je l'ai vu ses yeux me dire, noyé dans un
soupir. Shake it. Oh yeah, shake it. Oh wow.
Quand je les entendais me dire non mais qu'est-ce tu t'embêtes? Tu te prends la tête, ce gars-là n'est pas net. Il est fauché, allez bien, sois pas.
My French is pretty bad.
Je t'en prie,
hey! That was cool. I was saying that my French is pretty bad, but I can catch some words here and there. Oh, hey! Yeah! Impressive that she's doing all of that with high heels.
Avouez que c'est bizarre de prétendre pouvoir l'inconnu et de se laisser chavirer. Mais je l'ai vu sourire.
She's talking about a guy, something about her heart, and, but I'm not sure if the guy broke her heart, if she loves the guy, if she hates the guy. Oh, and there's a guy right here. Hey, oh damn. Oh, hey! I like the song. I might get it. Pew. Something about life. In the name of God, I compels you. Hey. Wow. Like I say, impressive. She's doing all of that with high heels. Oh, cool. I like that. Eh. No high heels. Huh. Ooh, that's a huge eye. Oh, that's cool. You can tell that was done for real. It wasn't CGI. That was done right for the fit. Hey. No boobs whatsoever. Oh, crazy eyes. That was a crazy look. Something about life, not sure. But I like the video. She's a performer, probably. She's not the main person who sings this song. I like the song. I like the performer. She's pretty good. It's not a Steven Seagal video, but I still like it. I might get this song. Oh yeah, well, I never heard of this song before. It's on TikTok. I don't have TikTok. I don't go to TikTok to look for French music videos. Let me see la vida. But has been almost 19 to 20 years. I spoke to someone in French. I used to know more French than English before. Yeah. Yes. Not anymore. When you get older, you forget. And when you don't use the language, you forget. I caught a few words here and there. I know she's talking about a guy. And something about life. But I'm not sure what she's saying. I know it's something about a guy and life. And about her heart, I don't know if the guy broke her heart or if she likes the guy. Couldn't tell because she beat the F out of the guy. But maybe if one day I go back to French, well, not go back. If I go to French, to France, I might maybe for 1 year, I might remember. Anyways, I like the video. I hope you all enjoy my reaction to Indila Imsi Vas La Vida means something about life. I'm not vida. Vida in Spanish, English, French is vida, is life. So life is low, life is high, life is something, but it's about life. So, by the way, if any of you want me to react to any video, send me a link. I'll do it. I'm here for all of you with love. Hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, and see you next time on another video reaction. See ya.